The United States produces more food than anywhere in the world. Most of it comes from a region in the Midwest known as the Corn Belt. In the past 50 years, the average amount of grain from an acre of land, known as yield, has steadily improved. But raising it even further is a big challenge. Squeezing more out of each acre will require much better knowledge of yields than we have now. So, we mapped corn and soybean yields for every field in the Corn Belt since the year 2000. The approach uses public satellite and weather data and allowed us to zoom in to an unprecedented amount of detail. What we can see right away is that yields are very spatially variable. For a typical county, the best areas have yields roughly 30% higher than average, and roughly twice as high as the worst fields. We also see that for corn, this spatial variation has been steadily rising over time. The good fields show lots of yield progress, but the poorer fields show little. The difference between the best and the worst fields in each county has doubled since 2000. These changes show that farmers are getting better at producing grain in the better parts of their farms. One reason is likely the increased use of precision agriculture. Think GPS-guided tractors that place more seeds and fertilizers on better soils and fewer inputs on worse soils. This increases profits and yields and also reduces overapplication of inputs in parts of the field that can't use them. At the same time, it's not good that yields have barely improved on the poorer parts of the fields. New crop varieties and management approaches are needed for these areas to prosper. This study shows how much can be discovered about agriculture just by mapping it more precisely. The methods we used can be applied to anywhere in the world, as long as the fields are big enough to see from satellite. For more information, visit our website.